Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the online class of Salem College Edu School and College. I hope that you are well. Now I am going to discuss about determine the square with the help of the formula. So our today's topic is determine the square square with the help of the formula. Determine the square with the help of the formula. I can write the formula a plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Another one, a minus b whole square, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Number one, the square the chapter is exercise 5.1. We can solve the math with the help of this formula. The square of a plus 5 equals to a plus 5 whole square. We can write a plus 5 whole square. This is the similar to a plus b whole square. So we can write a square plus, here is 2ab, so we can write 2a 5, 2 into a into 5 plus 5 square. A square plus, we can multiply 5 into 2 equals 10a. 2 into a into 5 equals to 10a plus 5 square means 5 into 5 equals 25. So you can write 25. It's not a 5 into 2. It's wrong. 5 square means 5 into 5. 5 cube means 5 into 5 into 5. 3 times multiply with 5. So this is the answer, a square plus 10a plus 25. We can solve the another one with the help of the formula. Number 2, 5x minus 7. Number 2, the square of 5x minus 7 equals, you can write 5x minus 7 whole square. It is similar to a minus b whole square. So we can arrange them a square minus 2ab plus b square. Dear students, suppose that a 5x is a and 7 is b. So this is m n s b whole square. The formula of m n s b whole square. M n s b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So here we write a square means 5x whole square minus 2ab. 2ab. 2 5x into 7. 2 into 5x into 7 plus 7 whole square. 5x square means 5x into 5x. 5x into 5x. So we can multiply 5 into 5 equals 25 and x into x equals x square. We can add the 2 power of x. 1 plus 1 equals 2. You know very well 25 x square minus 5 into 2 into 7 equals 70. Then we can write x, 70x plus 7 square means 7 into 7. 7 into 7 equals 49. And this is the answer. We can solve the another one with the help of the formula. Number 7, the square of xy minus 6y equals, you can write xy minus 6y whole square we can arrange the help of a minus b whole square. A square minus 2ab plus b square, it is similar to a minus b whole square. Xy, we can write xy whole square minus 2 into xy into 6y plus 6y whole square. Xy whole square means xy into xy. Xy into xy equals x square y square. 2 into 6 equals 12 x only x, y into y equals y square plus 6y whole square equals 6 into 6 equals 36 y into y square, 36 y square. I hope that you understand very well. Now I will give you some homework. Number 3, number 4, number 8, and try to do it at home and practice more and more. So dear students, no more today. Take care. Allah Hafiz.